We're at Our Lady of the Road, which is a drop-in center and laundromat cafe in downtown South Bend. Doors open at 8 a.m. and people come in, sit down, and they have a cup of coffee. And then there's a bunch of volunteers that are usually in the kitchen making breakfast. And it's really nice because one of my favorite things about this place is that the guests come and they sit down in tables and they don't have to like stand in a really long line because it's more like a restaurant and it's more dignified. At this building, we use electricity for so many of the things that we do, not just lights and heat and air conditioning, but to do the laundry or to heat the water or for the refrigerator, just because there's so much happening in this building and so many people get to share this space. The electricity bill is like really high, so solar panels would help reduce the cost that would have to be paid on an electricity bill. The panels will be like right in this roof area because this is the chapel, so you'll be able to look out over the panels that are along this area of the roof. We will still be connected to the grid when the panels aren't producing electricity, whether it's a really cloudy day or it's nighttime, you can just take electricity from the grid. But then on days where we're like, it's super sunny outside and this place might not be using like all of the electricity that's being produced by the solar panels, Our Lady of the Road will be able to sell the electricity back to the grid.
Hey, good to see you.
So I'm also excited that like the guests that come to Our Lady of the Road will be able to see the solar panels and know that they're a part of this work too, and that this is all of our world, and we all have a duty to take care of it and to take care of each other.